Hi, I'm Gary from organicweb.com.au and I'm a Mailchimp Pro partner. You may want to delete tags in Mailchimp or even rename tags, and that is simple, and I'll demonstrate how we can do this. Across in Mailchimp, I'll just make sure that I'm in the correct audience, and then I click Tags to the left-hand side of the screen. Wait for the screen to load up. Now, when deleting tags, there are multiple ways to delete tags. We can either delete a single tag or we can delete multiple tags. To delete a single tag, I find the tag I want to delete, and to the right-hand side, I click the down arrow and merely click Delete. Now, when deleting, Mailchimp won't allow you to delete the tag if it's used in an automation or a customer journey. So just ensure that you don't have a customer journey that's live, for example. But you can delete that way. If you want to delete multiple audiences, what I'll do is I'll just move myself around a bit so I'm not in the way. You can click on multiple tags and a delete button will appear. You can then delete multiple tags, as many as you want to. That's deleting tags. If you want to rename tags, all you do is click the down arrow next to the tag you want to rename, click rename, and we can call this whatever we want to. Just change it to tea, for example, from coffee, and rename. And what we'll see then is that the tag will have been renamed to tea. So everyone that was tagged with coffee is now tagged with tea. Perfectly safe to rename a tag. No problem at all. It'll just change the name of the tag against the contacts you have the tag against. Also, when we delete, it's not going to delete your contacts, your subscribers. It just deletes the tag itself. So your subscribers will not be tagged with that tag should you have deleted it. But thank you for joining me. My name is Gary from organicweb.com.au. Please like this video.